I'll read your reports tonight, Lucy. So if you'd like.
Alrighty.